Roxy.
You okay?
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. You sure of?
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They'd cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
First Order can be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardos. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us! Find us a way in. Get creative if you have to. Shriv, it's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Nothing yet. Come on, Dio. You can do it. Entrance. Star Destroyer's re-
We're all gonna die.
What's that sound? The hyperdrive. They're about to jump.
Be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
Area what kind clear. Of information are they we looking for?
At this point, anything that might help the resistance. Against them.
Whoa, that was heavy.
Something tells me heavy is going to help. Slice, please.
Thank you.
need to access the ship's logs. Data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first. What kind of information are we looking for? At this point, anything that might help the Resistance. Something tells me Heavy is going to help. Scanning ahead. Something worth protecting. Triv, I think we found the place.
On my way.
Slice it, please.
Look at all this.
You see anything? Over here.
Project Resurrection.
Wait a minute. Janata Nomak system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship. We need to bring it to Leia and the Resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace. I think I finally understand why Shriv is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
Secure the room.
We need more firepower!
Get into cover!
We have our orders!
Scan ahead.
Okay, load up on detonators.
Plan's starting to make a lot of sense.
Grab as many as you can carry.
Don't mind if I do. Slice this. More stormtroopers! Take them down! Heavy, take cover! Clear.
Mike, I overheard a couple officers. The Resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Zay, if we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous.
Let's do it. Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Enemy backup on the way!
Report at once.
Zay, you got this?
Yes, Mom, I've got this!
Priming those detonators?
to go. Stay away from that.
He's shooting at me. Shoot him back.
You're mine now.
Enemy backup on the way.
I'm hit. I'll let. Getting there.
Closing in! Ah!
Need a sec. Officer.
Generator out! On the move!
That's all of them.
Analysis.
We're clear. Trip, you find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
Well, if it flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slice it open.
Better believe it.
More stormtroopers!
Scanning ahead.
along. We need to finish this. For everyone First Order has hurt. Those missing kids, their families, for Dad.
Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else. Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the Resistance base.
Intruders detect nearing communication. Reroute all defenses to calm.
Then we find Triv and get out of here.
Intruder locked. Search the weapons bay.
Say,
let go.
No!
That's the Iden I remember. Bold, unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon.
Say, it's okay.
Stop this ship. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No,
Mom,
no,
come on.
It's too late. It's too late. Listen. You need to get Dio to the Resistance. Do you understand?
No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. More afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand?
love you. I love you more. I wish you could see what I see. Mom. Mom. It's just me, Shriv. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Sector clear, Resistance base. No sign of the First Order yet. Wait. Contact!
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies. Requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to... General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Damron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head-on, I have an urgent mission for you. We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much. But I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.